we're playing. Wait for it. There we go. Today we're playing Super Mario Maker 2. I'm the one who's speaking is the brown one with the purple in the middle. My name is Sandy. The big ginger kitty that just jumped up is Monty. And basically the other brown one, or the darker brown one, is Coconut. And the light blue one is, of course, Light Bluebear.
Hi everyone, it's me, Light Bluebear.
Today we're playing Super Mario Odyssey, but not Super Mario Odyssey. I mean Super Mario Maker 2, because I heard that there's some new items.
Oh, hi everyone, it's me, Spotty.
And bosses, yeah. Oh yeah, and Spotty's the one near them. Devices like the Nintendo Switch is in the bottom right corner.
Absolutely.
He is the one covered in spots, and the
I'm right near the action, so to speak.
And the one that is white and with all the colourful spots. We're gonna be making a level. I'll show you. Gonna be doing. And there we go. Gonna do castle theme. And there we go. Okay, now.
Is this a haunted castle?
No, it's a castle.
Okay.
It's a normal castle. Look, see, that's new, see?
Super acorn. Wow.
Look, there's that new thing, and these guys. Look at that.
I don't know.
Yeah, I'm gonna do Roy. It's gonna be called Roy's, probably Mecha Koopa Castle.
No.
I'm gonna use nearly everything new.
Wow.
Let's do this. Let's see how it is so far. Can wake up in your hand. Did not know that. Oh well. Well, next it's gonna be basically you're gonna be coming down here, so let's just make it like that. And there's gonna be a few more of these guys. It's gonna be that version. Now let's see what they do. Just give me a second. Yeah. Wow. Wow. Oh, you die. Get this. Oh. Okay. Basically, it's gonna be like that. And, yeah, and then gonna be a few queens. There we go. And, there we go. Now there's gonna be a block there with a super acorn.
Oh, yes. Oh, I can see that. Yes, yes.
Anyway, next, what's gonna happen? Is there gonna be a few lava things, and we're gonna have to jump over them with these bridges, kind of. Let's do that, and then to that, let's try this one. There we go. Basically now there's gonna be in there. see how it is so far. Yeah.
That was me, Coconut, trying to do my impression of
Mario Dang.
Yeah.
Yeah, and now next is... I think it's going to be... What do you think should be next? Do you think? Well, I guess we haven't done all the things on the... on the Mecha Creeper, so let's try that.
Uh-huh.
Let's do that one there. And that one there. What else can we do with this? Oh yeah. Okay, now we just, let's see what these, no, not all the way from the top. Oh well, let's just see what those guys do.
I think it's epic.
Yeah, it's really cool and stuff. I think I've got a few more to do. Next, there's gonna be... Next, I think there should be... snake blocks, eh? Where are the snake blocks? There. Snake block. Yeah. And it's gonna basically just be right here. I'm gonna... think that's possible to get past without using the snake box. The snake box is going to go this way and then a little bit up, and then it's going to go this way, and then it's going to go up a little bit back over here, start to go down. And there we go. Now let's see what this does. There we go. Luckily that can't get me and stuff. Oh, this is pretty tricky to me. Thank you. So that is possible.
Wow.
And now there's going to quickly... Now this is going to be... I'm going to go over here. Need to get this thing. I'm going to go like this. And basically this is going to start here. So right. There we go, now let's do this. To this basically get a door, a warp door. There we go. Now I seem to know what I'm going to have to do. Raise this up a little bit just for a second. Now we're going to take the thing and move it to down about, which is probably about here. And now I'm going to put here. Yeah. Now what I do is I put this down here, trying to recreate, you know, you getting launched from the cannon into the airship. So yeah. The closest to black?
Blue?
No, okay then. Thank you. Thanks.
That's okay. I am blue bear, light blue bear.
Yes. So now let's put that there. And it goes in. I go, can I, do you have a cold?
Oh, Sylvie, yes, I don't like chocolate dog.
Yeah, I think you had the dog cold.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Basically, then I'm going to go in and use the, one of the new bosses, Woi. Gonna use Woi.
It's
one of the new bosses.
Uh-huh.
And basically, I'm going to, basically, there has to be boss music for this, so boss music, oh yeah, wait. Boss music. Here we go, boss music.
Mm-hmm.
This door is gonna be down here.
Very good.
Yeah.
Well done.
Thank you.
That's okay.
Put him in there just quickly. Need to go back over here and make the door. That version. And then basically. Save that.
done. That's fantastic. Good job.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you, Amy.
That's okay.
Now I'm going to upload.
Aha.
Yeah. Need to verify it first.
Absolutely.
Yeah. But I think I forgot to do something. Oh well. That's okay. Well, I'm gonna do this.
Of course you are. Yes, yes, indeed.
Then we're probably gonna do one more thing and end the video.
Okay.
Because I really want to test out. I really want to test out the new 3D World things too. There's new 3D World things. Or maybe we'll just make it without recording and then show it off after we finish. One of those. I'm gonna do this!
Oh no! That's funny. Yes! Yay! Fantastic!
There you go. Shooter, technical, art, boss battle, single player, arena. Gonna do boss battle.
Mm-hmm.
Definitely.
we go. That was awesome. Wow, well done.
Yeah, I really like the new thing. I just wanted to faint Hoy one more time. Kind of. Just want to see how cool it is again. But it's really cool. Just really cool. We'll probably just maybe end the video there, probably. I don't know.
Oh, Oh yes, very good job, very good job. See you all next time, shall we?
Well, actually, I just want to quickly make a Super Mario 3D World thing, and then, but we won't record me making it. I just want to quickly show it off then. I just really wanted to see them doing things, it's so cool. But, yeah, we'll just quickly show off the 3D board thing, then we'll end it. So, see you there, everybody. Okay, so I completed the level. I'm gonna upload it and I'm gonna verify it for you guys.
Oh, well done.
Yeah, I called it New Items.
Aha.
I tested out all the new items in Super Mario 3D World, well, nearly all of them. Look, so this thing goes like that. If you charge it up, it only goes faster. It doesn't really keep on traveling like the fireballs, but yeah, it's really cool.
Very
next
good.
Is the power block. You can go like, oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Next is the helicopter one, kind of.
Wow.
It's like the propeller mushroom, or the super propeller mushroom thing, but it makes you, but you can fly 2 times, and I don't, but I think you can fly even higher than the normal one.
Uh-huh.
This one is the Goomba mask. It's a disguise. See, these thumps would originally be going like on me if I didn't have this thing on. See, look, when I put this on, see?
The other enemies,
nearly every single enemy, I'm pretty sure, thinks that you're a different one. Next is the Bullet Bill one. Look,
wow.
If you press it all day, you can travel far distances. And then the next is the Disc Flower. You can drop flip.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, it's really cool. And the Disc Flower, what you do is you go like this.
Oh.
It retreats back to you, and you.
Wow!
And now, see?
Very good.
That's basically nearly all the new items in the in the Super Mario 3D World update, but yeah, it's super cool.
Yay! Upload it. Upload it.
I love the new update. Hey. That's my description because I really do.
Very good.
I'm going to call this, what should it be? Short and sweet. And probably since there's a lot of shooting and a lot of swallowing, I'm probably going to do shooter.
Okay then.
There we go. Okay. Woohoo. Uploading course. Yee.
Well done.
Okay, and also if anyone wants to play it for themselves, then this is the course ID. This is all capitals except for the little like dashes. MHK-DNL-KQG. Uh-huh. So search that in the searching thing and then you'll be able to play my level.
Yay.
Yeah, bye everybody, thanks for watching!
Okay, bye, excellent work!
Yeah, wait.